I'm coming too.
They're the soldiers protecting the awakening of the Light Dragon.
The awakening of the Light Dragon? Didn't you just say you received the power of the Light Dragon?
I didn't receive all of it. I only got as much as a human could hope.
What does that mean? You'll be all right, Naruto. There, you're good to go. Genryu?
Akari! Where is Akari?
This wasn't supposed to happen. Persevered through whatever persecution the world threw at me. As long as I had a copy, I was fine.
Kuruma.
Akari's smile. That was the only thing that kept me going. Just because of our horns, Akari was hated. People would throw stones. I decided to protect Akari. I kept traveling, hoping to find somewhere lead normal lives. But it was a fantasy. No place like that existed. No place accepted us. Not a single person.
That's why you decided to get rid of the entire world.
And this is the result. Without Akari, to live.
Hey, Kuruma. Being hated by everyone sucks, doesn't it? It's lonely and painful. It makes me wonder why you were even born. But if you don't give up, you'll meet true friends who will acknowledge you.
Naruto.
Didn't you see? I have a monster inside of me too. The nine-tailed fox. Because of that, everyone hated me. But when I kept going with all my strength, people acknowledged me. The number slowly grew. And before I knew it, I had lots of friends. That's why I won't ever give up. I promise I will save Akari.
What the dragon blade separates are light, people, and power. What was that voice?
It's an old song the Tatsushiro clan has passed down for generations. That dragon blade that you have.
Yes. It's the only thing that can save Akari.
Thank you, Naruto.
You're welcome.
I was watching. I heard everything.
Huh?
You spoke with my brother.
Yeah.
He wasn't hated. It was me he was talking about. My brother never had any trouble with the people around him.
I see.
I never did anything by myself. I was just fine being protected by Kuruma. I put on a facade. I was pretending to endure.
Akari.
I'm so glad I met you, Naruto. And everyone else.
I'm glad I met you too, Akari.
I never knew you could cry from happiness.
Yeah.
My heart feels so warm.
Naruto! Naruto!
Huh? Is Sakura waking me up again?
He stopped breathing.
No! I will begin mouth-to-mouth immediately!
What?! Anything but that!
Oh, he's back.
Hey, why is everyone...
That's what I want to know.
This light suddenly surrounded us, and then our wounds were all healed.
Huh. That would explain why I feel fine now, too.
I heard what happened. Good job, Naruto.
Where's...
Right here.
Akari!
You have my utmost gratitude, Naruto. Thank you.
Kuruma! Huh?
What?
You... and Akari! You don't have your horns anymore!
Huh?
Indeed. They're gone.
The markings on your face are gone, too.
Perhaps the Light Dragon has taken everything.
And returned to heaven.
The shaking.
Mount Koryu is starting to crumble.
Open the barriers on the outside.
I can't open it, since I don't have the dragon's power anymore.
The shaking's getting harder. This is bad.
Are we done for?
What are you saying, Captain Yamato? You never know until you try!
You used, Naruto. What was it?
I don't know. But when I tried frantically making a Rasengan...
I guess the Dragon Blade was influencing it.
Huh? The Dragon Blade! It's gone! Did I lose it somewhere inside Mount Koryu?
probably disappeared after it had served its final purpose.
So, it's finally all over.
Let's return to the village. We need to report the mission's outcome.
Aren't you going to capture me? I've done terrible things to the Leaf Village and the others.
The mission was simply to stop what you were trying to do. Capturing you wasn't our objective.
But still.
Besides, what would Akari do if we captured you?
But
it's okay. Kurama, Akari is your reason to live, isn't she?
Yes. She's my only sister.
Well then, you two should be together.
Yes.
Thank you, all of you, for everything you've done for us. I'll go to the village to formally thank you. Yeah, come visit us when things have settled down. I will! Thank you very much!
Naruto Shippuden Dragon Blade Chronicles,